The advantages that she brought this digital mammography unit to the center is that digital mammography is very, very helpful in diagnosing breast cancer early, especially in patients who are younger than 50. And the reason why that's important is because patients younger than 50 have very, very dense breasts. The digital mammography unit allows us to see through that dense breast tissue.